Imam Ghazali rahmullah mentioned, you know, when a person died, even before the questioning of the grave, when a person died, by the time they carry his funeral bier up until his grave, so they haven't even buried him yet, his janazah has been done, they put him on the shoulders, they're taking him to the grave. Imam Ghazali says the man has asked 40 questions. 40 questions. And the first question that he's asked is by Allah, is that why did you spend the whole lifetime acting pure before the people, but you didn't spend a single moment purifying yourself between me and you?